Hello, my name's Roger de Jagher. I am the product specialist shadings and coatings at Royal Brinkman. Today I'm going to answer the most frequently asked questions you might have. All crops need pyrolite and the optimal temperature, but excess pyrolite and temperature often need to be limited. This can be done by shading agents or coatings. Now, whitewash is actually the old name for shading agents, when there was only the powder chalk mixed with water. Now, this can be done manually with spray guns or with machines that ride over the greenhouse, helicopters, planes, and nowadays even drones. Yes, you can apply several layers, that's no problem at all. Just let the first layer dry well and then apply the next. Not completely true, a shading paint or coating on the outside and a screen on the inside is the ideal combination. The shading paints prevent a lot of light and temperature coming in, while the screen can still be used as a kind of backup to protect from extremes. We have several kinds of shading paints and coatings. Different crops have different requirements. Contact me so we can make the right choice for your crop. The Q4 White is our main shading product that lasts, has a better wear resistance that lasts over 6 months on the greenhouse. If you're looking at shading for a shorter period, go for Q3, that lasts at least 3 months. We have a cleaner called Remove It. Just mix it at the right dilution rate and spray on the shading agent or coating. Wait for the rain and the greenhouse will be clean again.